Everyone knows that the newsreels won the cup final, though Arsenal got all the credit. Captain Alex James, with goal scorer Drake, refused to hand over the cup to our heroic cameramen. And quite a number of soccer fans turned out to see the conquering heroes arrive at the Islington Town Hall for their civic reception. And here are the men who had the comparatively easy task of winning the match on the ground. To be serious for a moment, well done, Arsenal. You deserve the cup.